Captain Titus, come in. Damned Orc shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Workers, assemble.
Caleb, there you are. The Shiring brothers are saying we're under attack.
The brothers are idiots, Lilith.
We saw rocks in the sky.
Xenos, here? Damned unlikely.
Emperor be with you, Space Marine.
This way, boys!
I'm gonna kill it!
Destroy them!
Here they come.
This way!
They got no way out of there.
Crash the space balloon!
Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself, Davis.
Enemy! Sighted!
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Personal message cache, Guardsman Thomas Alexander. Must be winter back home. No snow here, that's for certain. They've been diverted to a forge world under orc attack. The defenders are all dead. The orcs are killing everyone on the planet. And we're the only Imperial Guard in the sector. The fleet's on the way, but are a couple of weeks out. Looking for a hard fight.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Yeah.
Kill everything in that fucking
tuber!
The Adeptus are starting their meal. The Emperor's Angels of Death fight with the
My lord, you have saved us.
Rise, guardsmen. You saved yourselves. We thought you dead.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonas, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs, and they fight on.
Only in death does duty end.
What? No. Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine for the end.
God Emperor, watch over those who fight in your name.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Quotas must be met. Despite alien incursion, delinquency is the front.
Sergeant, I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Authorization confirmed.
Kill every last one of them!
Target that squig!
Dropship!
Dropship incoming!
Inside, but the door is sealed.
I believe they will let us through. Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Space Marines.
Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. Damn Gretchen stuck a knife in Saul's throat 2 nights ago.
Scout report Sector 31 is completely bombed out. No survivors. Just bodies. Everywhere.
Reinforce their position. Hold the line. And stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Hawk attack at Outpost Gala.
Thank the Emperor. Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
2.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
Where are they all coming from? Here comes another wave! Support Force 9, report your situation immediately. We found the source of the explosion, sir. The orcs blew up the fuel bomb. Valkyrie 7, report in.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Access authorized.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajacis. But that was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gates of the Manufactorum.
Get me that field manual. Stuck on bloody Forge World and not a single tech priest in sight.
Projectile to the leg, Magos Cassia.
Amputations are down the hall.
Very well, I shall prepare for the implant grafting.
No implants. Just get rid of her leg and stitch her up fast. We're at war.
Just kidding.
secure the trenches beyond the ruins and the battlements beyond that.
And the gun battery?
The Orcs took it almost as soon as we got here. Nearly 2 years ago. Our unit was the only one to make landfall before they gained control. Now none of our ships can get past the gun.
Granted.
That's where the Orcs breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that.
Kill them all!
Work quotas have been
reduced. Orcs
by
on the high ground.
To account for emergency disruption of production.
Once we get through these battlements, we will use the breach caused by the rock to enter the gun fortress.
Look at these cables.
They must be powering Orc contraptions across the battlefield.
Captain, assault support pods were dropped in this area.
Take to the high ground, Captain. We will deal with the orcs down here.
Delivered the orcs right into the gun fortress.